Now shoppers, what could be better than a little bit of sax? Yes, a whole lot of sax. Here comes the horn section. My goodness. All right. Personal choice. Secondly, a little ordinary soap and water will keep your organ looking shiny and new. Wipe it down with a soft cloth each morning, and you never need worry that guests might pop over for a surprise visit and embarrass you with a dirty or finger-marked organ. Thirdly, polish your organ as often as possible. Any old polishing cloth will do. I like to use this nylon mitt myself. There we go, spick and span and ready for action. All right, now shoppers, I'd like to get you to put your hands together for the lovely ladies and gentlemen with their cellos and bows. In just a moment, I'm going to... Aren't we having some fun? It's a lot of fun.
Goodness,
all right, let's pull on our cowboy boots and get on down to the farm with a bit of banjo.